glasses that clearly said intern on them. If you're a psych major, you're probably not going to be able to. It's probably not a good idea if you're a psych major to get an internship with MBA. If you're going to go into city planning, you can definitely get an internship with MBA. No, I thought Hunter has an urban studies program. Yeah. Like, if you're... Well, that's how I got where I am right now. Yeah. I did an urban studies program and I got a master's degree in city planning. If you like studying cities and stuff like that, if there's a major, go for it. Like, if you're still a freshman, then could probably take it as a minor, I guess. Or at least take some of those classes, so if you want to go get a master's degree in city planning, you can. But also, like, that sort of thing is something you come back to later on. You don't get your master's in
free. I'm just glad I got it.
At this point, you're going to be, you have to declare a major
school, right?
You have to decide what you really want. You take it, if you haven't signed up for classes, if you want to do it, switch it up, sign
draft.
I think there's some sort of stuff. See if you can find something right for you. In the human resources.
Step in. No fair. Run in.
Nobody
in.
Nobody in.